Welcome to the channel. All right, so in this video, I'll be taking you through the purpose of starting your own businesses and then the businesses that you can start from this video and actually the benefit of starting your own business. We're going to focus on these three things actually, and then you also know the importance of taking every resource provided here in this video a bit more serious so that you could actually start your own business from this video. You understand? If today happened to be your first time on this channel, we do videos on personal finance, investment and entrepreneurship so that young individuals like you and I, you watching me, everyone, so that we can make some side income whilst we are in school or any of the campuses around the world and anywhere, so that we can actually make something and then what as a side income, you understand? Okay, so if you love the idea, kindly hit the subscription button below and join the family. We are growing and we wish you to be part of our series. That's basically. Hey, but don't forget, before this video is brought to you by Rich Solutions, so marketing agency or a freelancing agency that will provide any of the services that you could actually think of online. So hey, the link is in the description section below. Check it out and then get things done for you. And my name has always been Rich, and hey, let's get to the video now. Okay, so I've always wanted to be an entrepreneur from childhood till now, and till the age of this 22. I've always wanted to be an entrepreneur. I always want to be my own boss, want to control my affairs. Actually, don't want to depend on people. Don't want to actually do anything, because I was born from a family of entrepreneurs. Actually, I've always had this idea of what becoming an entrepreneur, not just because anyone is doing some or everyone is doing it, but no, I've always wanted to do this, just that I wasn't having the perfect time and the perfect resources to start. Yes, that's basically what kept us from what further back. But hey, now that I actually got some a bit resources, or some couple of resources, I actually started my own business, and actually I'm going to take you through everything of that, you understand? And it has been an amazing journey. I'm not going to lie to you, there's a lot of benefits, and actually there's a lot of people to actually meet and then what get to connect and what build a new circle around you, so that you could actually benefit more and explore more. All my businesses have been online, and I don't have a physical office or anything, and I started with zero capital, you understand? So it has actually been an amazing journey. And you go now, I would like to take you through the truth about social media, what you see on the social media platforms, mostly on Insta and what Facebook. Yes, those are the basic ones that everybody have, and you could actually see lots of people, guys standing in front of cars, and then actually telling you mostly a lot, actually blow your imagination before you could actually achieve. The truth about those things is that they are actually more often to drive traffic to their sites, actually scam you or do a lot of things. The reality, online businesses are mostly like more of offline business, you understand? They actually the business that you do offline, that will help you transfer or move yourself to the online platform, so that you could actually provide your services through any of the portals, any of the social media services, so that you actually post there. And hey, you understand, whatever that you do there, whatever that you see there, most of them are more of on fake basis. They only do that to actually get people's attention to actually scam them. Yes, but not all of them do. So you have to know more about that. And hey, what is Rich Solutions? So Rich Solutions, it's just my business that I actually started, you understand? And Rich Solutions provide services. It's more like an online agency that provide freelance services to individuals and corporate customers, you understand? So Rich Solutions mostly provide services based on freelancing. And the services that we actually provide is that we do more of what web designing, digital marketing, B2B partnerships, and payment integrations, and a whole lot of stuff, so you understand. So I'll leave the link in the description so that you actually check that one too. And that business has actually what bring a lot of benefit to me starting this this business, and not purposely for this video that I'm saying that, but hey, it has been an amazing journey since June. I had an idea from what 2018 actually, yes, 2018, and it has been an amazing journey starting this Rich Solutions. And I actually put everything into use or into practice in 2020. just that I was preparing myself and learning a lot of things like the digital, how to code, develop websites and a whole lot of stuff. I was actually doing all those stuff and then learning more of the Excel, the Microsoft and a whole lot of things to actually come out better and then provide what very good services to my customers, you understand. So that's actually how I did and it was very awesome. So Resolutions has been an amazing and it's an important business for me and I wish that one day it will actually grow and then would get more services and hire more people to my first launch. The first business I launched online was Online Solutions. That is which is under Rich Solutions. And it's a bit more confusing, but let me take you through it. That business was actually to showcase the skills that I know about computer, like whatever that I can do with computer. So I was doing more of teachings, like Excel teachings, and then Microsoft Word teachings, and other online things like data entry and other. So I actually would take the offers from online platforms like Facebook and what Insta, and I was doing more of Twitter too, and I was using this for your business. Was actually a bit slow when I started, not necessarily because it was a bad idea, but it was just a startup, something that for actually would need time to what actually get into the market. And I was actually doing that to make sure that I enter the market world to know what to do. So I was actually doing a lot of things, you understand, and I wasn't focusing on like couple of things, like one or two things that will actually bring things, ideas and everything, and actually in the end bring me money. So the whole starting was that I had the idea of everything about computer and how to use it. So I was actually providing services on that, and that services actually I didn't earn much on that service actually. If I could remember, I'm not sure, I actually got like even 100 CDs, that's about $10 or $20. Yeah, I'm not sure I got anything above that, and it was actually sad because I was like, how? So I needed to like give up from there, and it was very, very stressful and everything because I didn't know what to do. And I actually had the idea of starting a second launch, which will actually what? Maybe in case it will come up with a more influencing something that people will accept, you understand. Yes, so I came up with a second launch, which is this YouTube channel that you are watching me on it right now. So that was 2019 think October, yeah, 2019 September, but I couldn't take it serious, and I started taking it serious from 2020 September. Yes, so and I could say that although I'm not monetized yet, but with the reception and everything here, I could see that the numbers are going up and everything. So I need to what actually come up with things that will actually interest people so that they will actually enjoy me more, and then what build a family together whilst you help people. So it's about providing service to people, you understand. Yes, so I came up with this YouTube channel, and to be honest, I won't lie you, it has built me a lot of things because I actually advertised myself here, and then it will actually link to the first business that I created, and then I will have a service there, and then I'll actually provide a service for the person, then in the end I get paid, you understand. That's basically the first and the second line, the links that I had from there. So when I created the social media platforms like the Facebook and Insta and advertising my things, I had to what, it wasn't going well, so I had to come up with one thing that will actually what make people trust me, you understand. So I came up with this YouTube channel, which will maybe showcase my face, like actually, so that people will see me, and whenever I talk something or I talk about my services, they will actually trust that hey, there is a person behind this thing, all this stuff. So we should actually give it a try and then give the service to me. So I had a service like web development. So I developed a couple of websites for Kilobet, and Lododo ads, a couple of things. I've forgotten those. So they were actually an amazing journey. And my third launch was about ebooks. Yeah, so the purpose of it was that most of the time, if I do videos or when I do videos on YouTube, most people come back to ask me a lot of questions that I did not talk about. So I had the opportunity to actually write them in maybe a couple of one, two, three sheets, and then convert it to a PDF. Then I'll actually do it in a download form. So when you actually go there, you pay a bit small than what you download. So I'll do it in a downloadable form. I'll leave the link in the description so that people will go, you pay a token, then you access the download document, then you download to your phone, then you get the full information from whatever that was actually the third launch I did. And to be honest, that one has actually, it doesn't bring me a lot of money though, but some money for my daily credit bundle expenses, I think, yeah, it's fine, and it's actually amazing to actually start that one too. And the next one I want to do is to start an online store, and I'm actually on the process of building that website, and I will actually launch it soon. So where customers will go there, buy everything, every t-shirt, everything that they want. It's more, it will be based on t-shirt though, so you go there, and it's going to be more print on demand something. So you go there, you order for whatever that t-shirt you want, we print or anything, then we deliver it to you. And actually thinking of doing it worldwide, yes, and there's a way to use that, to use Teespring and other things to actually want. So I'm not going to serve only my countrymen, but I'm actually thinking of doing it worldwide. And another thing too that I'm actually thinking of bringing up this year is that I will do more of what online things like student assignment help, you understand. So once I'm a student myself, most of the time most students actually are overwhelmed with lot of assignment, and they don't have, most of the time they don't meet their deadline, and they actually lose some marks and other stuff. So I'm then going to be an assignment help, which is going to be rich assignments, yeah. So something like that, when you go there, you submit your assignment, we do it for you, we send it you back, you pay some. And also, if you have watched to this end, I appreciate you a lot, and I have something for you. I will leave a link in the description to actually give you a step-by-step, have you seen, an ebook, a step-by-step that you can actually start your online business the right way. You are here, so I'm actually doing that step-by-step, and then you could actually get it in the description section. I will leave the link there below so that you actually download and start your own business online, like how I did it. It's actually not that difficult, but with much determination, you could actually start from. And one advice that I will provide is that starting your own business is more of an entrepreneurship, and it's a bit more difficult, yes, because you need to actually assess your market well, and then you have to provide something that people will accept, you understand. So you have to check the market well, make sure that what you provide to benefit people, and at the end of the day, you actually will think of getting money. So wait, do not think about the money first, just think of what providing services, it's providing something that will solve people's solutions, you understand. So like Facebook and everything, they thought of what, creating something, not about the money, you understand. So once they created and the money came back, so make sure that you actually provide something that will benefit people, and in the end you get cash in return. That's basically the thing that I could actually advise you on. So yeah, if you have watched to this end, thank you very much, and thanks for watching. It has been an amazing video, and hey, it's been long, and hey, thank you, and wait for the next video.